Up from the ocean, a fire hose came squirting. It took 1,000 homes completely away. The dams were all broken, the streets all disappeared, and so many people were dismayed. Columbia was a sewer, Myrtle Beach in ruins, and Charleston had seen better days. No phones were working, no TVs or computers, and critics went by us afraid. No hurricane came this way, no tsunami or earthquake. What we had was a thousand-year deluge. Still lifeboats were flooded and nothing remained but red mud in its wake. From Sumter to McCormick and lowlands between, the winds were monsters from the sky. The people were broken, their homes washed away. So many children turned adults in one day. The governor warned us that the weatherman had told us we all handled Hugo pretty well. We remembered haze, although that was a breeze compared to this visitor from hell. No hurricane came this way, no tsunami or earthquake. What we had was a thousand-year deluge. Lifeboats were flooded and nothing remained but red mud in its wake.